If you are making cuts longer than your track or guide, like I'm doing here, just make sure to take your time and reposition the track a couple of times.